to be a great place to work for all. For me, I just think it's a great way to live. But everyone doesn't feel that way. And we know that because I'm a business person. So for some people, the reason to treat people with respect and to be fair is to make more profit. So I don't argue with that. I don't think that that's right or wrong. But what I know is it's true. If you treat people with respect and fairness and you care about them, you're going to make more money. So we say it's better for business. Now, as you think about the human being who's being treated in a way where they're cared for and they feel like they matter and the organization's better because they're a part of it and their work has meaning, the work that they do is really, really important, that's better for that person. Everyone knows that. Everyone likes to feel like they make a difference. You might be the person who goes into the hotel room and cleans it after someone makes a big mess. If you do that, and who lead the person working in the hotel, your supervisor says, thank you for cleaning that room so well. We appreciate it because when our next customer comes in that room, they're gonna feel great as soon as they walk in the room. That's good for our business. This person now feels good as a person. And when a person can go through their work life feeling good, in some cases being treated better at work than society treats them, when they go home, they're a better husband or a better wife or boyfriend or girlfriend or parent or son or daughter. When you can go through a period of time where you're being treated with respect, society is better. And that's why we believe it's better for the world. So we say to be a great place to work for all is a good thing. Why? Because it's better for business, better for people, and better for the world.